left, right, left, on the spot, look up and down, and then turn clockwise on the spot. Fabulous. So, three? Yes. Oh, yeah, you had big help before. You'll hear when music changes, it's the beginning is more flat, so that's when we do the fussy area. And you can do variations, once you've got that step, you can do the big type in the or whatever you like, flirt with the people. But most French dancing is flirting, so flirt with your partner, flirt with everybody else. Right. And you might want to come a bit closer because you need to be just one step apart from your partner. Because most of the movement is on the first left foot. Okay, if you want to join in, please do. It's a French bourrée. So steady, easy, just forward and back and crossing over. Okay.
Yeah, guys.